What happened? Like, Mayweather got your Rolex, I remember.
Yeah.
How much is that watch worth?
From like 60,000 to 80,000.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
And you didn't know that at first?
I didn't know, but
so you thought it was like a 16,000 Rolex, like a cheap one.
No, the Rolex alone is like 10,000-12,000.
Right.
But it has diamonds everywhere, so it's crazy.
So why don't you wear it all the time?
I can't.
So it doesn't get lost, stolen,
yeah, no,
scratched?
I brought it
wrong. You get it
wrong? I wear a Nixon watch right here. You know, I like watches, but I can't wear that.
So how do people know you have a Rolex?
Like,
he just asked you, how did you know?
From your video.
Oh shit, if you get robbed, it's my fault. It's like before I left LA, I was on a radio show and they asked me, when are you heading out to the fight? And I'm stupid and I go, oh, I'm leaving Tuesday. I'm like, oh, someone's gonna break into my house.
Yeah,
I'm leaving Friday.
Hey, they know you're gone. Yeah, they know you're not gonna be gone.
So between the car and the watch, Mayweather like already gave you like $100,000-$150,000.
Yeah.
How cool is that?
It's cool. I mean, it's just little gifts that just make you happy and make you work harder.
Can we see a picture of the watch really quick, Nemo?
I don't have no pictures of it.
Oh, you took it down? Was that Snapchat, Instagram? You love boxing. Why?
It's just a sport that you could... I don't have to depend on nobody. I do everything myself. So when I fight, I go in there myself. And I know... I didn't cut no corners, and I'm not worried. I don't have to depend on it. I'm like on a football team, soccer team to back me.
In a couple of minutes, Tank will be here.
Oh, yeah, that's cool.
It would be cool to take a picture with him.
Yeah.
He's heading out to England May 20th. Big fight.
I met him before.
Great dude.
Yeah.
Where do you meet him?
At Floyd's daughter's birthday.
Stay tuned. If you support that comment, back recording. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.